Got a little direction, son.
Yes, indeed. Gotta love those instructions, reading those manuals. Hello, my name is Dominic Jenkins. Welcome to my channel. As you can see here, I'm installing, well, putting together the electronic drum kit. This is Alesis Nitro mesh kit. I believe I purchased it off of Sweet Water, I believe. I'm not sure, but I was really looking for a kit that wouldn't make a lot of noise, something I can start learning. Wasn't really looking for a kit that for like a professional performer or anything, just something to learn. I myself play the keyboard, and my first instrument that I wanted to learn was the drums, so I guess I'm kind of going backwards here. So, and this, the price of this kit seemed pretty reasonable, so I went with the this one. The assembly wasn't difficult. Looking at the instruction, it looks fairly simple. But I find myself referring back to the manual several times. But I got it together, and I do finish it in this video. But I end up changing things around a little bit to fit more. It was a comfort thing. So, yeah. I would have liked to do this video a little slower, but I kind of knew it was going to be very long and drawn out. I tried to speed it up and cut out some things to get it down to at least 10-15 minutes, but I couldn't achieve that. But if you have to slow it down, slow it down. Hope this can help. Like and subscribe. Thank you.
Ain't Lord of Sorry, you could be.
much of Christ. Glory, get out. You start me false doctor, tried to get me, but your word is heard the best of me. Fishing around streams, watching all screens, looking for a person, release all the speak. Flee from me, devil, you turned it down my meadow, but you would never prosper. Hey, say with me the gospel. Stockton tried to get me, but your words is heard the best of me. Fishing around streams, watching all the screens, looking for a person, release all the speech. Flee from me, devil, you turned us down my metal, but you would never prosper. They said with me the gospel, huh?
Snack. pretty cool, pretty cool.